Students, you will be given 3 minutes with your future self 25 years from now. Ask any of the following questions we have provided you on the paper that has been handed out. This program is made possible by our wonderful government. Now, children, this program is meant to give you insight, but remember, the future is never certain. Now, please head to your assigned rooms to begin.
Solaris, what if our futures aren't good?
You worry too much, Willow. Is he on her side?
Good luck.
Whoa, hey!
Hi. So, number one, am I rich?
Starting off with the tough questions, I see.
No. I'm just reading what's on this list.
Kid, you're fine, but nah, I wish I was rich.
Number two, am I happy with my career in life?
Well, I am a civil rights lawyer at a small firm, but to say the least, the future is hard.
Number three, am I still close with all my friends?
When we grow up, sometimes friends drift apart.
Willow,
I don't think we should be messing with the government.
Solaris, these secrets must be exposed.
Life gets hard.
But please,
cherish your friends.
And keep
and
them
keep
close.
Them close.
Please.
And love them.
Listen, we have to save Solaris. The government is not your friend, and it happens in an act.
And that concludes the program for you, Willow. Unfortunately, there was an error at the end, but don't mind that.